your sparkle.
I don't know, Thomas. I'll just have to sleep on that.
On your sparkle?
No, Thomas. On the problem of what happened to him.
Oh, but Mr. Conductor, without your sparkle or the lost engine, you can't travel here to help us anymore.
I'll solve the problem. You just go to sleep now.
Easy for you to say.
Universe is in danger. I've got to find more gold dust.